You look at all these fucking guys that are working out, but then, like, their reps are, like, 15, 20, and then they stop, and I'm like, wait, why don't we actually just do, like, 100? Like, wouldn't it make a sense to do just, like, 100 reps? Did 300 reps of overhead press, 200 of bicep curls, 200 of when you pull down with the fucking bar. And if you guys don't believe me, I'm gonna fucking live stream a workout early in the morning so you guys can see I really do 100 reps of each.
The next day.
Favorite sport. I like the way to dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow. Let's go.
Beautiful dunk.
No, correction, I did 300 on the cable pulls. I remembered. I did 300 and then I went up to 400,
Bro, cardio's bullshit. Anybody who actually knows about weight loss knows that fucking cardio's literally a waste of time.
Cardio is temporary. Cardio raises up your heartbeat and everything. Weightlifting, your muscles are working out to recover. It's more of a caloric use as opposed to cardiovascular, where once you start fucking running and your heart rate goes down, you're not really at that peak of burning calories. Like, I'm not fucking skinny, so that shit's fucking hard as fuck on my legs. I do my workout, then I fucking jump in the sauna, and then I jump in the pool right after. I really do have, like, aspirations. I already got booked for an actual photo shoot.
Flashback.
I got a gig for tomorrow. My first actual video shoot. Yeah, it's a paid gig, guys. It's a paid gig, guys.
End of flashback.
I'm gonna start monetizing these photo shoots. It's gonna be a skate shoot, photographing a skater, take pictures for a guy that's opening up a clothing brand. I got two lenses I wanna get, and then a gimbal. You know what I wanna order for my car? Like a little stand for my laptop. Actions speak louder than words, but you're here talking about how I have to beg for money. I need your financial support. Sounds like your life fucking sucks. No, we're not going to a buffet. I'm going to the grocery store to get either some ground beef. Try and think of where I can go really quick that's affordable. Like, ooh, I was gonna get Chipotle, but nah, it's not my diet. Gotta go buy some beef, some salt, gallon of water. That's gonna be my dinner for today. McDonald's quarter pounder is 100% beef. I could go to McDonald's and get a couple quarter pound patties. I mean, honestly, bro, I've been having churrasco from here for like maybe the last few days. I don't mind paying for a cooked meal. You know, it's like $3 more than the actual dish itself. I gotta order Redmond salt and I gotta get butter. I kind of want to do more than a pound, but a pound is perfect for now. I would work here just to get fucking cheap meals. Look, so you guys can't say I'm drinking soda, faggots. I'm not tipping. I don't tip. 15 minutes is too fucking long, dude. Steaks don't take 15 minutes to be cooked rare. Red meat's healthy as fuck. What are you talking about? $19.45 is what I paid. They're probably mad because I didn't tip though. Yeah, I plan to go back to eat there. I don't really care, dude. Yeah, I wonder if this bakery sells cupcakes. Yep, meat and cupcakes. 100% the breakfast of fucking super champs.